Ladies and gentlemen, it is Undertale in time, and oh my goodness, what?
What happened?
Has happened.
What? We it literally got, didn't do anything.
It got psychedelic in here, and we're fighting what I can only assume is the last boss guy, since it says it's the end. So, Asriel Dreamer is all Ooh. Sorts of fancy colors. Let's dream. Does dream sound good? What is dream? You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. Oh, interesting. What is... Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, shoot. Oh, you've got to be joking me. Seriously? Shocker breaker. Okay. Let's do chips. You eat the potato chips. Your HP was maxed out.
Popato.
You know. Oh, Popato, that's right. You know. Oh, sorry, this is you.
I don't care about this destroying this world anymore. Oh.
Ah, I only got hit once. Nice. That was really close.
I'm just impressed.
Chaos Saber. What does hope do? You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Oh, interesting. Sorry.
After I defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything.
Okay, I see. Oh, in the middle. Okay. Got it. Cool. I mean, we're really at the beginning of the fight, so let's do dream. Your items fill up with dreams. Oh, and I got a whole bunch of HP back, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Four.
I got four, yeah.
All your progress, everyone's memories.
He who plays with the sun, what's going on? All your progress, everyone's memories.
I'll bring them all back to zero.
Oh, is it the star one? No. Oh, sorry. Ah, wow, I ran into all of those at the end there. Star blazing. Okay, and that's the one with the stars. Okay, gotcha. So what is last dream? I'm going to eat the potato chips until I run out of them.
Then we can do everything all over again.
Okay, so stars. Oh, gosh.
Oh, nice. Chaos Buster.
Last dream is an item caps, for sure. Okay, so items fill up with dreams, so I can have more than one. Cool. And you know what the best part of all this is? Oh, sorry,
You'll
go ahead.
Do it. You can read it. It's fine.
Oh, what the what?
Did any of that actually hurt you?
One of them did, but that's because I ran into it. It's super awesome. Chaos Saber. We don't know what... Oh, wait a minute. So I have two last dreams. Let's save them, because I think I'm good. You kept holding on, damage reduced.
And then you'll lose to me again.
Okay. Oh, shoot, it's the opposite. So I have to move with him, and then go to the middle, and then try desperately to escape. Chaos Buster. Okay, so what is the last dream? Through determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. Oh, nice.
And again.
Oh, I got hit once. Holy mackerel, this does so much damage. Shocker Breaker 2. Okay. Well, let's do last dream again. And again. I should really stop following it. Galacta Blazing. Okay. Let's hope again. Damage reduced.
You should dream again, because then you'll get...
More dreams. Yeah, for sure.
Because you want a happy ending.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Chaos Slicer. Okay, let's do... Chisps. Cool. Because you, quote, love your friends. Okay. Traveling with him. That way. Ah. It's really, like, when the whole point of this game is to dodge. Okay. We didn't dream that time. We took too much damage. Okay. Because you never give up. What the what? Okay. Alright. Matadan EX1, what's going on? Hello, hello. Here we go.
Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far. It's gonna be your downfall.
Okay. It's really hard to hyper goner. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's drink the CT.
Now yeah. Enough messing around. Uh-huh. It's time to purge this timeline once and for all.
What the what? Should I be in this circle?
No. Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way. Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see how good your determination is against this. You got super fat. Whoa, those are cool wings. He blocks away.
Oh, I can't do anything but act. Can't move your body.
Can't move your body. Rahaha?
Rahaha!
Behold my true power.
I'll take care of the laughs if you'll take care of the dialogue.
Love it.
Oh, I can't move though.
Whoa! Did they even hurt you?
Dude, I didn't get touched.
The whole world is ending. Can't move your body. I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here, in a world where no one remembers you. In a world!
Ah, shoot. Oh! But it refused. I mean, oh, and now I've got 20 health.
Sweet. Still, you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. Joke's on you, we're already in our next life. I think staying towards the top is
good. Yeah, it's a better move, for sure.
Still? Come on. Show me what good your determination is now.
Okay, no, it does actually.
Well, yeah, but like, staying near the top is easier to...
dodge.
Can't move your body, nothing happened. You struggle, nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file, nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file, nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. Because you tried 3 times, and it didn't work, so that means it's impossible.
I tried to save, I missed. I tried to save again, I missed. I reached up to hit the save button, and I missed.
But, maybe. With what little power you have, you can save something else.
What? Oh, do I have to choose?
Oh, don't do that.
Well, I mean, Toriel has to go first. They're in there. Oh, sorry, you call your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? I'm just so, like, in awe. I'm just reading this to myself. Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appear. I don't want to fight either of them. Preference? Hug. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her. This is for your own good. Forgive me of this. Oh, goodness gracious. Do I ever remember these attacks? The lost soul stand there. What is preference? You tell the lost soul you prefer butterscotch instead of cinnamon. Somehow she faintly recalls hearing this before. I don't know how I didn't get it by that first one.
Yeah. That was weird.
Mercy, you refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her. Oh, right.
Spring into action.
Mike, how did this work again? Talk. Oh, you tell the lost soul that you have to go if you're going to free everyone. Suddenly, her memories are flooding back. Seeing her remember you, the male lost soul tried hard to remember you too. Your fate is up to you now!
Your future! Something about this music. Something about this music and, like, all the positive, like, it's up to you now! Your future! Just, like, feels like Japanese.
Well, I mean,
anime to me.
Right.
Even though I've watched, like, no Japanese anime.
No, it does. You're for sure. Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appear. Oh, gosh. Take break, joke, crossword, or judgment? Let's see here. Or joke. You ask the lost soul to cook something for you. I must capture a human!
Just give up, I did.
Oh, that's right. I forgot that he's the jumping guy. The lost soul stand there. I forgot that he uses cold. Puzzle, you ask the lost soul for help with a puzzle. He doesn't know why, but he really wants to help you. Too high. I keep jumping too high. The lost soul stand there. Insult? Somehow it seemed flattered by this. That's right. Lost soul stand there. And then joke. He told the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. Suddenly, its memories are flooding back. Seeing how nicely you treated its brother, the other lost soul remembers too. No, wait! You're my friend! I could never capture you!
Nah, I'm rooting for you, kid.
Dude, isn't this... Okay, this was a total accident, but you took half of every pairing, and I took the other half of every pairing.
Aww.
Just saying. All right. Save Alphys. This is a really cool friggin' fight. You tell the lost soul that you'll continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her.
You hate me, I'm so sad.
Oh, that's right.
Nice.
encourage, nerd out. You ask the lost soul what her favorite cartoon is. She can barely hold back from giving you an enormous answer. I've got to keep lying. Oh, that's right. Oh. Just like, just murder myself. Call, face roll, what's going on? Welcome. The call. You call the lost soul on the phone. She starts to sweat. Oh, she. There it is.
Kayla with the Matrix jacket.
Wow. You're welcome. No, that's not true. My friends like me, and I like you too. Alright, Undyne. I thought that Undyne and they were gonna be a pairing. I wish I could remember what Green did. Fake it. You tap the lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. Oh, that's right. This was so long ago when I did this battle. You asked the lost soul to teach you how to cook. She doesn't know why, but she kind of wants to teach you now.
You're the real enemy? Is that what that said?
I had to get hit by something. Yeah, you're our real enemy. The lost soul stands there. Smile. You gave the lost soul a big smile, like you remember she likes to do. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
Well, some humans are okay, I guess.
Nice! You can feel your friends' souls resonating within someone else. Dude, phasing in and out is fun. Green was tying things head on. She wants to teach you how to blow things up the fire. Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul. Stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. Oh, it's Azrael. But who? It's Azrael. It's Azrael. Suddenly you realize. You reach out and call their name.
Huh? What are you doing?
It's so cute. You feel your friends' souls resonating within Azrael. Azrael Dreamer.
What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No! No! I don't need anyone!
Game, you gotta not do that to me, game! Dot, dot, dot. I'll tear you apart! Oh. I still got hit by one. Dot, dot, dot. Dude, we're gonna save you, man.
Jovucht, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around?
Oh. Look, Ma, no hands.
I'm doing this because you're special, Jovucht. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore.
I just want to see... Sorry to break the mood, everyone. Just would love to see somebody's playthrough this way, like, trying to dodge all of it.
No, that's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Jovucht. I care about you more than anybody else. So I'm gonna keep sprinkling fire from my hands. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. Sprinkle fire hands. So please, stop doing this, and just let me win! Oh, he's crying! Oh!
0.9.5.
Stop it!
0.01.
Stop it now! Beautiful. Look at that helper.
I'm super almost dead.
What?
What? Facial says, so I was at my cousin's house today and he has the weirdest shampoo. Like, it has jalapeno scents. That's weird.
Does it burn? Jovucht? I'm so alone, Jovucht. I'm so afraid, Jovucht. Jovucht, I am a floating head.
Oh, man. It's okay, dude.
I'm so sorry.
Dude, go give him a hug.
Go hug him, you monster! I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Jovucht? I know. You're not actually Jovucht, are you? Jovuck's been gone for a long time. What is your name?
Dude, my name is Jovucht. What are you talking about?
Frisk?
Seriously?
That's a nice name.
Frisk? Seriously?
Frisk?
Frisk? Frisk. Hug goat friend.
I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell her. I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done.
Dude, I super forgive you.
Forgive? What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, you can't keep these souls inside me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free. Now you'll never get to hug goat friend.
No, why didn't you hug the... You should have hugged goat friend!
The barrier was destroyed.
I think that's the game, actually.
First... I have to go now.
Well, nope, that was me. That was you.
Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Hugging
all! Yeah!
Beep, beep, boop, boop.
Look at them hugging each other.
Oh. I don't want to let go.
Those monsters. Face roll. Did you know in speedruns they skip the hug because there's less text?
Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye.
Just turns into a flower and kills everyone.
Smoochy, smoochy, hoogie, hoogie. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Frisk! This is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up!
Hey, look, it's all your friends. Oh, you're awake. Thank goodness. We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever.
Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay? Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just got something in my eye.
What'd you catch?
Tears.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. They didn't get to see the face because I was in the way.
Now.
The important part is that Frisk is all right. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we get them space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what, I'm not certain. Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white, and now the barrier is gone. When you're ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here.
Skeletons don't have eyes.
Oh, man.
Very observant, face roll.
Hello, Frisk. Alpha's upgraded my phone. I'm having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one.
Oh man, Tori. That's brutal.
I can't believe the queen has returned. And also that she's a huge dog. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. We're texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You're not a dork. You're more of a bonehead.
Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her!
Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile!
Gotta love all the faces looking towards my left and staring at me! Frisk, Tora was telling me how she made your butterscotch pie for you.
Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime.
Mm. Oh, that sounds really good! Cooking? Can I help?
Wait a second. Can I help too?
Certainly. It would be fun to cook together.
On second thought, maybe I'll order pizza. So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? His eyes are super crazy. Then what was the point of the human's quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard? Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now.
Well, of course, I'm going to go out and, no, I should be honest. I'm going to stay inside and watch anime like a total loser. That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers!
Heh, Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing that ever happened to me. So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it, Asgore? What's in... anime?
Oh my god. Frisk, please! Help me explain what anime is to Asgore. You see, it's like a cartoon, but... with swords or with guns?
With swords.
With swords.
So it's like a cartoon, but with swords. Golly, that sounds neato. Where is this? Where can I see the anime?
Where can I look up the YouTubes? Hold on, I think I may have some on my phone. Here, look at this! Oh, that's the wrong... never mind.
Golly, were those two robots... kissing? Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is. Alright, two more. Psst, Frisk, you've got to tell me. you think Asgore and Toriel are ever gonna get back together?
I don't think so. Dude, I think that Toriel ends up with Sans.
Yeah, that's what I thought. No woman can dream, though, right? And write fanfiction. A lot of fanfiction.
That's really funny.
Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals. Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everybody tried to kill Frisk at least once.
That's super true.
Oh, I see.
Woman.
In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk. Asgore, that's not what I meant!
Alright, let's go this way. Let's save. And let's go. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. I'm ready. Sorry about trying to kill you. Use your soul as a vessel to get the human world. Kill them all. You know, monster things. Yes, you're having an issue over there.
I just love you.
Alright.
Looks like Arizona.
Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful, everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better. Better than I ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice, and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans, what's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun.
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone.
That's a good question, Face Roll. Does internet get through the barrier? I think it's a magical barrier, so I'm guessing no.
This is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Yeah, heck yeah, we'll be the ambassador. Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador. And I, the great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression. Blah, 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 blah.
Go peace out.
Well, someone's got to keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys. Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait!
Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Someone's got to keep an eye on him. Goes the opposite way. Whoops.
What's, Alphys is the name of the dino.
Should the I little do one? Something? Well, gotta go.
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you do now?
Oh. Truly the hardest decision of the game. Dude, do we want to stay with her? Do we want to go?
I have no idea.
Pooze. Let's stay with her.
What? Frisk, you really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have ever happened. It's a good thing that you took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose. If you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. Alright? Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us.
But how can you be the ambassador for the human world if you live with her?
Should I stay or should I go?
Should I stay or should I go now?
Wow.
Woo!
Do I have to... No, I don't. I just wait. Professional frog. Still a bit guilty. Reformed bully. Or Tabby. Tabby and Temmy. Spooky DJ. I wonder if their names are yellow based on completeness. Ha! So Papyrus. Yeah, right? Because the whole underground is kind of like dark. Sands. Toby. Toby and Temmy. Special inspiration? Another goal to finish the game.
Semi-successful.
I mean, we did pretty well. Has its own saying, I dog. Dog of me and Dogaressa. Finally, number one nose nuzzle champions. Is getting all yellow monster names, yeah. Man, I've only missed a couple.
Yeah, all the dogs.
Greater dog.
Excited by life's changes.
Cool.
Oh.
It's the onion. It's the onion that talks to you. Oh, jeez. Undyne, chill out, man.
That was so cute.
By Temmy, reluctantly. Idyllic life on the beach. Temmy. Temmy. Taking piano lessons again. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Whoa. He has legs. This is cool.
Do we even see a Slenderfly?
Yeah. A couple times. I think that you were off doing grad school stuff during that part.
Do we see a Pyro?
Yeah.
Candle World's largest birthday cake.
The Royal Guards! Use your imagination. Yo! Wow, I can't believe I must have missed like three monsters for yellow names. Oh, Amalgamates question mark living with their families. Aww.
Dumb.
Asgore is clipping a bush.
In a Hawaiian shirt. Ah, monster kid. So cute. Oh, it's shaped like Papyrus.
Yeah, yeah. Don't know if I said this when you were fighting it. You didn't. You were very good about keeping the spoilers away. So feel free to say it now that I've beaten the game. I mean, we're gonna take a break after this is all over. We're gonna restart the game. We're gonna kill everything, absolutely everything.
Genocide.
Oh, what? You have an astigmatism in. You gotta be kidding me right now.
I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Ah! Ready? Let's end all of this for good.
Oh. Oh, okay. Am I supposed to, like, dodge as many as I can?
That's fun.
Oh, no. I feel like there's, like, no way to dodge some of these. Just... Oh! I found it.
Nailed it!
Ah, shoot. Why did I choose the middle? Why didn't I choose a side? I'm just, like, not even reading the names. Wow. Oh, shoot. Boop, boop. This is pretty fairly representative of how I played this game. Like, I didn't hit the majority of things, but I always hit, like, one. Shoot. Every single time.
I'm just impressed.
Oh, man. One, two, so, like, three, four.
Touch all of them.
No! I want to get a high score! I want to get the high score!
There's no score.
I'll bet you at the very end it tells you how many you dodged. Because I feel like it'd be really easy to hit most of them. I mean, definitely impossible to hit all of them. Hmm. Oh, God. Yeah, I like this credits. This is cool. Kind of reminds me of Super Smash Brothers, where you could, like, fire at all of them. Hmm. Hey! Pretty good. The high score for a person is 0. Oh, if you pet lesser dog a whole bunch, this happens. Oh, I'll look at it again in a second. Wow. What a game. Oh, it's not over. Excuse me. Are you really going to wake me up with a butterscotch pie? Frozen Doze, what's going on?
Just like, I'll wait. Until you wake up. Just stands there.
The end. Truly the end this time. Wow. Get wrecked. That
was good.
That was a great game.
People were right.
I'm always too late. That's okay, we're about to start genocide. We're just gonna re-up this sucker and kill a whole bunch of things.
Dude, Frozen Nose Face Roll.
Cool. Well, hey, folks, we will be right back. That is the Undertale pacifist run, I guess. Woo! Is what that is. Hey, there's a little... Switch it back. There's a little dog walking across.
Those are seriously my favorite.
Oh, Frozen Nose, it's gonna happen. I'm gonna kill everything. That's... That's so sad. So sad. Yep, every single thing. We're going to kill everything. We're going to mow through the game, destroying all of your hopes and dreams. Okay, we'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. This is going to be a little bit of a longer break, but yep, I'll get this game reset, and we will be on our way to killing them all. Be back.